Maybe I don't walk through the house. Maybe I walk through the wood. You know what I mean? There's the start. Oh, what happened? We messed up. No, it was right. We did do it right. I think I'm going to have to do this a few times. Well, shoot. Hold up. Dark. I wanted to get out. I want to try something. Look at another house. Dagnabbit. I want to look at another house. Look at that one. Yeah, you can always get out by failing to get to the top. And I think what we're supposed to try and do is go all the way to the top, changing the rooms. You change the room to what it's supposed to be, and then go through it. All right. This house, I want you to memorize this house. This is the puzzle. The answer to the puzzle. So this is what we have to change this room into. This is what we have to change this into. All right. Memorizing all this. This is what we change this into. Oh, I didn't expect that. Okay. That's a long hallway, okay. Okay. That's got a window with four slats on it, okay. Go upstairs. And then we'll come over here. And this is rubble. Okay. So this is the way it's supposed to be set up. No. No.
It's not my fault. I didn't mean for any of this to happen.
I have a feeling that, what's his name? Ethan. When he writes stories, they come true. Alright, so, do we have all the rooms memorized? The attic. Bottom of the stairs. On the second floor. Middle hallway. Second floor. First door on the left. Second floor. floor. Dining room table. Stairs leading up to a window. First floor. Okay. Now that we've got the information of what the rooms are supposed to look like, I ain't memorizing this. My brain ain't big enough. So can we call you a pea brain? Are you a pea brain? Got the brain the size of a pea? This game has a run option. That's pretty cool. Reset the puzzle. Alright. This is supposed to be that. This is supposed to have a table in it. Yep, there we go. This is going to be easy now that we know what the answers are. This is going to be the desk. Yep. This is going to be the hallway. Yep. Is that the right hallway? Yeah, that's the right hallway. This is going to be the window. Whoa. Is that the right window? That's the right window, yeah. Slats up here. This is supposed to be the rubble. That. Now, come in. Supposed to be an extra room over here somewhere. The note. Used to be. Supposed to actually walk in. No, that can't be right. Is that right? Am I actually supposed to walk in to activate it? No, that can't be right. Is this important to you? What? That's weird. Okay. Yes. We don't know what that is. Thank you. It looks like it is retaining the This is weird. Is this a double level puzzle? So that is correct. That is correct. That is correct. Are we going to have to explore the other house? That is correct. To find out what the second level doors are? Correct. Well, we can do one of two things. We want to finish this puzzle on stream. We can either call it here and come back next week and try the puzzle, or we can alright, the good news is there's no second level from this room right here, okay, so this is good. That's good. I'm sticking with you to the end. We know this room, right? Up on the second floor. That's not right. Okay. So let's try again. Hey, that worked. That wasn't right. No, that wasn't right. Through the process of elimination, we know which one it's not. Yeah, we got that one right. Okay. It's awful dark. So far, so good. All right, we are unplugging the rooms. That's good. That's good. This is correct. This is correct. It just goes around in a circle, doesn't it? That's cool. Okay. So we've got all of these correct. Now we gotta work on this. Oh, it's not that one. That's downstairs on the first floor. That goes back out to the hallway. That's that right there. See that right there? Yes, that right there. That right there? That right there. So, not that. So, that's gotta be it. It's a horse. Far so good. All right, that one's right. All right, you know, through the process of elimination, we can learn what it's not. Let's see that one. That looks right. Because we know it's not that one. Always not that one. It's got to be that one. Hey, this is getting easier. Oh no! Did we mess up? messed up. That's not right. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. You're not supposed to. Magician, what?
Why are you standing there? You spying?
No.
No, huh? What the hell's wrong with you exactly?
Nothing.
You need to stop leaving your stupid stories around. They're freaking everyone out.
Mm. Ooh, Pete. What is this? Blaze reveals moonshine. Open. Actually, it looks like. I think we went through like a ghost version of the house. I like what it used to look like before the fire. Yeah, when we came in, there was a table right here. And then we went in here and did the little puzzle thing. Onward. There's just so much to look at around here. I can see why this the game can suck you in for hours and hours and hours just looking around. That must be a usually the power plant is in the dam itself. Know if we can get down there or not. Wait.